I'm back. Yeah, I'm still on the fish. Yeah, back at 100 again. Yeah, I just shout away to hold it, and until I come back, like. Yeah, she's pretty good on the fishing anyway. Like. Oh, she does a bit on mine, like, I have yet to take him fishing.
It's been a long time since I've been fishing, thank you.
Aye? Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I do like me night fishing. Yeah. Yeah. Before my dad passed away, like, I was fishing on the night, and he'd been to the pub, like, so he come to see me, he was come to sit with me, and he thought it was a bank. Yeah, and he stood on it, fell in. Oh, we was laughing about it, we was. Yeah. I've seen people lose parts of the section of the pole. Right, they take the shoes, they take the socks off, like, and in the. Yeah. I says, "What are you getting after the pole for? It's only a pole." I said, "Yeah, it's a £1,000 pole." It's all right, I had a cough. Yeah. Whoa. Has he insured it? No way. An hour. When my granddad was alive. When my granddad was alive, he used to make them. He used to make the match rods. Put the eyes on, met the carbon. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I've still got one from my granddad, my first rod he ever made me like, when I was 10. Yeah. He made a reel, but I was just scared to use it. Okay. Oh, no worries. Okay. No, leave him on, he's all right. all right, Emma. That was so Thank you. don't think this fish wants to come in. I know, two fucking errors. Two errors for this fish. It's yours, yeah. I'll just put it on the rod, on my rod stand, and it'll time out. No, just leave. Just close it down and just come back on. No, but I can leave the place without turning it off. Yeah, you just give it to, you just put it on the rod stand. Yeah, go into your menu, go to the map, and just press the triangle. Yeah. I do. Still nearly 100 foot out. Oh, it's took 2 hours so far. Nah. Because the higher the level, right, it takes longer to level up. When you're at a low level, it's you level up quicker. Oh yeah. Did you catch that on that spoon? Oh yeah. Cool. Oh yeah. Well, you gotta remember, always make your money for what it costs you to fish there the day. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. This is definitely an alien one, this is. Alien. It's summit. Summit's in here. Yeah, well done. You've completed a challenge, Carp Master. Oh, yeah. What for, the catfish? Where the hell did you get that cut from? Still at 80. I thought it was on the bank then. Yeah, it looked like it was on the bank. An alien one. Definitely. Probably about 30 odd pound. I I don't know, dog. I ain't checked. Yeah, I'm not worried about it. I got 22 mil, so I'm not worried. Hey. I'd have had more, but I spent it on the event. Yeah, buy the rods, sell the rods, buy the rods, sell the rods, buy the rods, sell the rods. And you don't know what to Yeah. I says, when you got 22 million, you just spend it. Yeah. Oh, I've had over 30 million. No, I've had over 30 mil. Yeah. Right, it cost me over £2 million to fish the Halloween. Yeah. Don't forget, I've got access to because of my you and your dad's mic. Yeah, some must be something up with the connection. Oh yeah. Yeah. Traffic. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll put it down.
Oh.
What, the fish? Yeah. Yeah, it does. It will do. Yeah, it will do. Yeah. Yeah. I am, yeah. It's been over 2 hours. Was that 5:15? Is Some are, some ain't. Yeah. In the competition. Yeah. Unique burbot. They like trout. Gonna get yourself something to eat. I have. I've moved it to Night Peak. Yeah. Yeah. They do, yeah. Well, so you could buy the corn. Not as much as mine. Well done. It's because I'm not. If I was on the boat, I'd have had it in now. Say again. Yeah, but I've got to put my rod on the stand first. Yeah. All right.
Yes.
Yeah, still got it on. Yeah, I've moved it to night peak as well. Say again. Oh, yeah. Was he? I'm back at 100 again. I was 170. I know it's glitched out because the reel's gone slow. But it just. The reel is, yeah. Well, I got 0.028 on leader. 50 odd pound. Yeah. Well, the two notches from the top. But like I say, right, you take it down 10, right, and it goes up in seconds. Yeah. Right, I think I'm doing well bringing it down, and then all of a sudden it'll shoot from like 50 to 100 in about 2 seconds. I mean, like, I'm bringing it in now, right, and it's going that slow. Yeah, just drop us some oil on me reel, or some washing up liquid. I'm still at 99%, yeah. She's a eater. Oh, over 2 hours, yeah. I was just saying to Charlie, like, he says, you still got that fish on, yeah? Right, see, if you always bothered about it, see, I mean, like, I've got 22 mil, you know what I mean, so, nah, well, as you know, you can earn a mil so fast at Congo. What Well, I can only take a blue crab as well, so. Oh, yeah. No way. How can it jump up 10 in a second? I don't. I'll tell you, it goes up that quick. I don't think I will, mate. Nah. I mean, the best I've got it is at 45 foot. Yeah.
That was unfair.
Well, I'm at 120 now. It can't be that big because my rod's only like in the green. It is definitely an alien. I said to Charlie, it's an alien one. It's a deformed one. Yeah. But I'm only about 10 bars up on the rod. The line is right up. The reel is right up. Yeah. It probably will in the end. Got it down to 16, it's gone straight up to 80. Bump. Immediately. Now you know. Okay, mate. Nah, I don't think it will. I said that, didn't I? Yeah. No, it's true. A lot of them, when they fill the net once, right, they think they've got to leave and come back. Well, but say sometimes, yeah, it is better to leave, because when some people do competitions, right, they'll come on, go off, come on, go off, go up, come on, go off, until they hit the right bite time. That's for the competitions, that is. Yeah, right. When you do the comps, right, it's in non-peak time. This is the second time I've had the alien fish. No, I've had it here. Yeah, same spot. Yeah. Because that should have come in by now. Yeah, it hasn't even took a percent off at all. But a lot of people just give up after a bit. No, nobody's got one in. No. Why do you think I'm going to try and be the first? Nah, that's not a problem.